Hello, welcome to a Sunday story. I'm part 13. Hello, Wilbur. Hello, Joy. Wilbur's snoring. Okay. More and more pages to flick through now. Gosh, where are we? Page 13, part 13, that's last week, that's 12. Put together. Here we go. As Joy placed her feet on the cold wooden floor, the door flung widely open and crashed back into the wall. Morning, shouted Milo. It's a beautiful day for an adventure, he said, busying about tidying up bits here and there. Did you sleep well, Joy? He asked. Well, said Joy, I think I had a dream. I'm sure it was a dream. It felt real, but it must have been a dream, wasn't it? Joy began to explain what had happened. Milo listened. At the end, he simply smiled and said, let's eat pancakes. And that's all for today. I'd like to eat pancakes. Do you like pancakes? I like gosh, that book stands up on its own now. Joy wanted to say hello to all her fairy friends all over the world. Fairy Godmother. Now Joy was made by Julia at Dora and Ducky. Julia's fairy box. She's got a bracelet on and a little pink feather. Look at her pretty dress that Julia made for her. And a lovely sparkly wing. Why not pop over to on Instagram. Dora and Ducky, Julia's fairy. I'm sure she'll be pleased to see you, and you can see all Joy's brothers, sisters, cousins. Such a lucky, lucky little fairy. My best friend, of course, is Wilbur. And Wilbur is a jellycat dragon. Sage dragon. But he does tend to sleep a lot. Maybe he eats too many pancakes. Bye. Take care.